He's gone. Because like he can't remember what his whole sentence was. How's that going to help?
Well, I do need to do the one achievement where you carry a UNSC weapon through one of the levels.
Oh, that's great. Oh, the next one.
Is that really the next one? I thought it was like the sixth or something. I don't know. I'll look it up after this. Oh, wow.
It's not that fun. There's the ghost part in the end, and if you die in the ghost, you respawn with all Covenant weapons.
Yeah. I'm going to try.
So you got to get everybody in a tight formation. I recommend doing it as a duo.
Oh, game over. Master Chief's dead. Oh.
This Halo run is fun.
Should have had to fall in orbit.
This is like the fourth time.
It's like they talk about him, he has no fear. It's because he got knocked in the head so many times. That might happen.
Where are we? Orbit a couple of times, and it's
checking
really hard
coordinate
to...
impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Cortana.
Don't lie to me.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years.
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Halsey.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move. Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty.
The roof that was on fire.
Why?
We still need to ride home.
Let the Horde unto Dawn burn. Hi, Elite. I'm gonna put you out of your misery.
There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there. See the waypoint on your HUD.
Yeah, we kind of made a mess.
I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position.
Brick? He was so entranced by the beauty.
Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey.
Oh, there we go. I think I'm inside another hog. Oh, wait, there we go. Wheels?
I didn't know there was a hole there.
I had a VR. Well, this is unfortunate.
All right.
Come on, hold on. Here, I'll sit on Bird's lap. There we go.
Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
This is awkward.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd. Hostiles!
She's launched.
Well, I know there's some ghosts around here. I figured I'd go get myself my own ride.
Right past you now.
Not recording it, yes. Oh, there we go. Alright. That's it. I'm out of here. You guys scare me. Ah!
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
Suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
No, no, no. That thing is a death trap, no. Ah! See? Death trap. Ha!
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look.
Mine.
I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
There we go. Whoa. So, I picked up that camo, and now I don't have camo. Who has camo?
There's that phantom signal again.
How'd you end up with the camo that I picked up?
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up. There, Chief, a console in the back.
Oh, I'm glad that glass is there. That kind of looked like a glass there, didn't it?
Yeah.
All right, if I activate this thing while you guys are over there in the hog, will we still have a hog?
It's only a model.
There we go.
It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
Nope.
Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up.
I'm
detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Some way. By some way, we mean having you run around pressing buttons. Press.
What's it doing? Is that the same signal?
Yes! Mayday! 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 UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity, please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. The cartographer.
To the cartographer. Charge.
To the back.
No, I was about to pick up that weapon.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once.
Staring at her butt.
Well,
it doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait.
It is a good looking bug.
I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface.
Yeah, scan it a third
time. It's not crazy
right
to
now.
Think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
That's what she said.
That is what she said.
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't
not
involve
creepy,
us digging
guys.
A really
after talking about looking at her butt. Not creepy at all.
There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I love that. She's spaced out.
Know.
Look at
if we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity,
like, no.
We're taking it.
That is the one weird
That's
thing
the
about.
Best part of the entire game.
That is the...
All of a sudden got high or something like that.
She spends the whole game, and I mean, I guess part of it is because of what she's going through, but she spends the whole game looking like she's gonna bust into hysterical tears at any second. It's weird.
Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
Like she lost her mind. So she just like,
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
What is it? I don't know.
These guys just loop anyway. Oh, hi guys. That's a lot of guys. That's a grenade. That's me die. Bird? I think you're it.
Really?
Yeah. Especially since that's an edge.
He says as he fell to his death.
I was trying to get to the Banshee.
I like the little spin move you did there at the end. 360,
woo! Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
If I'm going out, I'm going out in style.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project is only in prototype when they left.
Disappointed you don't get any experience for playing campaign. Oh, I just made a whole bunch of grunts. Very unhappy. Really? See, now I thought that happened this last time just because we did the challenge. And the challenge didn't.
Going over and I'll turn around.
Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
Yeah, we waved a big red flag.
Oh, son of a bitch! What a shot!
Assassination failure.
A boomstick. Triple kill. And Oboe with you.
Yeah. I did not know you guys were dead.
A ghost got a triple kill on us.
I guess we got
the
attention.
Oh, I heard the triple kill and I thought you got a triple kill.
No, the ghost got us.
There we go.
About to have our hands full.
Uh-oh.
The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us.
Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out.
While you were busy, I managed to clear up another transmission from Infinity.
Sounded like he said artifact.
Are we terminal?
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the terminus?
Sorry, I had no idea we were terminal.
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
Not even as much the strings. I mean, this is... It's almost something out of, like, an old epic movie. You know, some 3-hour sci-fi epic. Alright, let me know when you got the terminal. Okay.
Chief, try the top of the ramp. I think there's a lift up there.
Hi. Hi, Master Chief. Hi, Master Chief. Hi, Master Chief.
According to the cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
It's That's a hologram. The kicker.
It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
She suddenly turned into GLaDOS.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
I still think they look like the aliens from Independence Day.
Yeah, a little bit.
I agree.
They don't have tentacles, though. And they're not slimy.